Chocolate starts out as gluey white insect lava that comes out of a big tree egg. And it's only after a long process that that fermenting forest jizz becomes something more appetizing, or, in the case of a Mounds bar, even less appetizing.